Emperor of Dread returns.
Defeat 15 Frieza soldiers, reduce Frieza's health to a certain amount. Age 779. Jacko. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. Lock on to someone. Frieza's first form. God, they're so weak. Oh, okay, I don't need to. I do want to get your training because there is a move I want from you. Not to put on my guy, I just want to test it out though. I'll just do one combo. Wait, why is Jacko the only one helping me? I don't get this. God damn it. You perfect block me? I need to get my stamina back. No, I just said get my stamina back. Gotta be like this. Oh my god. Come on. Die. I need to get my stamina back. Just keep hitting me all you want. No! I just was trying to stand up, not... Hate when I do that. Well, he's dead, right? There's only, Jacko, are you okay? Oh. Really? Yeah, just take that. Jacko, I'm coming. I'm coming so slow. Stop moving. No, I was trying to. Keep wasting my stamina when I don't need to. Come at me. Just stay there. Oh, okay. I wasn't even looking at how much I did. Oh crap, I didn't mean to get my stamina this low. Oh I thought I had him. God dang it, come on. Freaking. Freaking Gohan's gonna drain all his power from himself so his dad can see him. Okay, I sucked with my freaking stamina on that. What'd I get? B, yet I expected that. I know you've got more than that. Golden Frieza, the Nemesis Revenge. Super Saiyan Blue. Oh. Golden Frieza. Super Saiyan Blue better be in Xenoverse 3. I'm gonna try to go Super Saiyan 3 right now. Oh, okay. You did keep me waiting. Oh, get him! Oh, okay. I got Super Saiyan. Oh, okay. Trying to go Super Saiyan 3.
You noticed me?
You're back again?
This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes.
We wished you back.
Guess who's back? It's Cooler!
Vegeta. Super Saiyan Balua. I wanna go Super Saiyan 3! Really perfect block me? Super Saiyan 3, let's go! With these glasses, got my shades on! Oh, now what I meant to do. I want to get that final blow move from Vegeta. What the heck? Whis, really? Frieza! Whoa, you're actually pretty down. Oh, I almost had him. Oh, okay. Goku. That was easy. Well, somewhat. I didn't manage my stamina very well at first. What's the matter? Brother!
This can't be!
It's over, Frieza!
Yes, for all of you! Over here, quickly!
And he destroyed Earth.
That was a close one.
We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
You should know you were there.
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Oh, come really? On! It's not like this is my fault! A woman named Toa is responsible for calling you here.
Toa hacked into the Time Nest communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus.
Okay.
It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed, in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it. But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History has been changed.
Oh, wait, so the Earth... Oh, interesting.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction. Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good.
Sorry, but we're not exactly sure. But they are trying to change history. So if we fix those changes, then they might show up. Maybe.
Whis?
Understood. At once, my lord. We shall return to the true timeline.
Oh, okay. Shake your head, yes.
I shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
Ooh, am I gonna get the final blow on Frieza this time? Or am I gonna have to fight him again? I don't know. Hey, Oh, we're fighting again. You can't even go. You did go golden. Fratnel fight the brothers return. Timebreaker Frieza. God dang it.
You will not be getting another try at that little trick.
What the heck? What is going on? Oh, I did. I'll probably change Saturday Crash. Hey, I got him. Wait, why didn't I turn around?
Their methods are, of course, but they're much stronger than before. Even Goku and Vegeta and their current states will have a hard time with this.
Yeah.
What the heck?
A fight and a fight. And this one isn't mine, the buddy. I know you're here for choke, but I suppose I'll cheat.
That, what is that move? I know how to break stamina now, so you suck. Oh, really? I missed him. He's dead. It's 3v1, you're gonna lose. Yes, it is! Die! Kaioken, come help me out! Oh, he didn't die. Oh, my stamina! Should have vanished.
damn it.
Okay, I suck.
Let me down.
I know, Vegeta.
Thanks. You really helped out there.
And just who are you anyway? I'm guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
You don't know me.
Come on, there's no need to cry. We should be grateful. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand.
Yeah. Your whole... well... I don't know, never mind. Ever since you met Raditz.
Anyway, if you ever need help with something, you can always count on me.
Goku looks more muscular in the game than in the anime, I'm just realizing. I'm back.
You did great today.
That was a real mess, wasn't it? I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she? Ugh, this is so annoying. I really need a bit of stress relief. Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Please, don't do that! Listen, Toki Toki has finally laid the egg! You can't go and disturb it now, you'll ruin everything!
Still don't get what that... Oh yeah,
well,
the egg creates a new timeline or something.
You certainly have a way with words, don't you?
Really? Toki Toki just laid an egg? That's cause for celebration. Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct?
Watch Whis vs. Beerus.
If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the Elder Kai would help. What do you think?
Put him back in the sword?
Oh, yes! If that's what it takes!
Oh, his face!
Right ahead.
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen!
How sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief, if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
Oh,
gonna fight.
It's been so long since we've sparred. This will be a treat.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
I guess maybe. I don't know.
You really are trying to turn our star employee into the next god of destruction.
Hey, I like that.
Perhaps. There are tough battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Whis doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You'd better
take
him
up. Wait, are we really gonna fight?
First, I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.
I thought you were training Goku to be the god of destruction. Not me. And not Tex, or whatever. We going!